Good morning, Rebels. Today is Monday, February 28th, 2022, and this is Rebel TV. Good morning, Rebels. My name is Jelena Cedillo, and I'm a freshman at Savannah. Please stand me and join for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
Wear your team jersey to team up against mental stigma on Team Up Tuesday.
Hey Rebels, wear green to support Mental Health Awareness Week on Wear Green Wednesday.
You know what? Colors bring emotion. So on Thursday, wear a whole mixture of colors on tie-dye Thursday.
Be fabulous in red to show verbal pride and be an ally for mental health on Fabulous Friday.
Seniors, please verify that your student name, including first, middle, and last, is correct on Aries. This is the name that will go on your diploma. If it is not correct, please provide a copy of your birth certificate to Ms. Camacho, the record secretary, in order to make any changes. Her desk is right next to our attendance ladies. Thank you.
Hey Rebels, are you in need of completing 2 community service hours? If so, check out the Juniors Achievements Men's Talk and Leading Ladies virtual events. You will get the opportunity to hear great panelists inspire you, advise you on how to become a great business-oriented person, and share their experience. Look for the email from Ms. Lee to sign up.
Want something sweet? Lean Crew is hosting a Krispy Kreme donut fundraiser. Buy a sugary dessert for something sweet just like yourself. Find any Lean Crew leader to get your dozen donuts.
Attention seniors, good news. Your caps and gowns will be distributed on campus during lunch on Thursday, March 17th. Hope you are all looking forward to it.
Attention sophomores, are you struggling in some of your classes? Maybe you need help making up some missing assignments. Join Gear Up's Power Hour after school in the library Monday through Thursday from 3:17 to 4 p.m. and Thursday mornings from 8:30 to 9:15 a.m. Come on by and ask for help. See you there.
Calling all juniors looking for something to do this summer, the district has a great opportunity for you to intern in a field of your interest. The AIM Summer Program is a 6-week program that will provide you with hands-on experience with companies in IT, healthcare, construction, and more. This will look great on your college application and resume. Upon completing the program, you will receive a $599 scholarship. Apply today. The application deadline is February 28th. Scan the QR code or go to bit.ly/aimsummer22 for the application. If you have any questions about the application, contact Mrs. Ludquist Fair, our work-based learning coordinator in room 37.
Now is a chance for you to show the world what you want to do as your dream career. Whether you want to be an auto mechanic or a singer, the possibilities are endless. To show what has inspired your career choice, have someone snap a picture of you demonstrating your dream career. Then you can enter for a chance to win amazing prizes. The deadline to enter is March 4th. Look for the email from Ms. Lee for the link.
Rebels for Christ wants to invite you to our meeting this week on Tuesday in room 21 as we continue and finish out our great true story about Rachel Scott. Bring a friend and bless up.
There's an interact meeting today in room 14 at lunch. We will be discussing community service hours, student store, and much more.
Seniors, check your email for an awesome scholarship opportunity, the Wendy M. Trujillo Memorial Scholarship. This scholarship recognizes community involvement as well as academic success. Several Savannah seniors are recipients every year. Scan the QR code or pick up a flyer in the parent or student centers.
Attention Rebel seniors, the deadline to join this year's PTSA has been extended. You now have until Friday, March 11th to join. The cost is only $11 online and $10 in cash. Remember, PTSA only gives out several scholarships at the end of the year to seniors who are members. Pick up a membership envelope in the main office, student center, or parent center.
Rebels, Saturday Academy is back. Our next academy is this Saturday, March 5th. There are lots of opportunities available. Scan the QR code here or look for the link in your email to sign up.
Congratulations to senior Nevaeh Chambers, who this weekend closed out her Rebel wrestling career at CIF State Wrestling Championships. Nevaeh had two victories on the day and finished in the top 16 of her weight class in all of California. Congratulations, Nevaeh. If I die, know I lived in missing bullets. I'm on the pursuit of happiness, and I know everything will shine. Ain't always gonna be gold. I'll be fine.
That's it for today, Rebels. Have a mid-Monday.